Hello, Bengaluru. Well, I'm back again to talk about IBC, which is Image Boxing Championship. Well, the club is all set to give you the platform that is needed. Boxing is definitely a lost sport, but you know what? We are definitely going to bring it back in the map, put it back in the map, and then make it sure that this becomes, the sport itself becomes super big. A lot of sports persons out there are definitely waiting for an opportunity to make the country proud, and IBC is definitely giving them the platform that's necessary. Well, it's time for us to go find out what Nama Bengaluru has to say about boxing. We'd like to talk to you about boxing. The sport itself is like really rigorous and aggressive. But what do you have to say about boxing? I mean, what is your thought on that sport?
Boxing is something new to India. You see a lot of boxers from European countries as well from American countries. But sport as I know in country of for India, it's very new. And we are just building up. We have very few boxers. Like you can see Vijender Singh, who made it very big. And he's the Asian champion, if I'm not wrong. He just qualified for one of the categories over there. Mm-hmm. And when you go to the Europeans, you got Conor McGregor, the Irish beast, and he is just too good. And the way he trains, and for us to develop in this sport, we'll have to start off from the grassroots levels, maybe from the schools, and from a very young age for our boxers to be at that sport and be successful at.
It's an amazing sport for the simple reason it forces you to keep fit. I think you have weight classes, right? And for each weight classes, it determines what strength or what power, speed that you can bring. So purely from the health perspective itself, I think it's fantastic. It takes a lot of dedication, if you were to ask me, discipline, much more than somebody like a lazy bum like me can give to that. But I think it should become mainstream. It's good.
ಅದು ಅಷ್ಟೇನು ಪಾಪ್ಯುಲರ್ ಇಲ್ಲ ಇಂಡಿಯಾದಲ್ಲಿ ಬಟ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಮೇರಿ ಕಾಮ್ ಬಂದಾದ್ಮೇಲೆ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಭಾಳ ಪಾಪ್ಯುಲರ್ ಆಯಿತು. ಆಮೇಲೆ ಮೇರಿ ಕಾಮ್ ಮೇಲೂ ಡಾಕ್ಯುಮೆಂಟರಿ ಬಂತ ಅಂತ ಅನ್ಕೊತೀನಿ. ಇಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ಡನ್ ಬೈ ಪ್ರಿಯಾಂಕಾ ಚೋಪ್ರಾ. ಆ ಸ್ಪೋರ್ಟು ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಅವೇರ್ನೆಸ್ ನೀವು ಮೂಡಿಸ್ತಾ ಇರೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಎವ್ರಿ ಒನ್ ವಿಲ್ ಕಮ್ ಟು ನೋ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಅದನ್ನ ನೋಡ್ತಾರೆ ಅಂತ ಅನ್ಕೊತೀನಿ.
ಫಿಲ್ಹಾಲ್ ಇತನಾ ಪತಾ ನೀ ಕ್ಯೂಕಿ ಮೇ ಖೋಖೋ ಖೇಲ್ತಿ ಹೂ ತೋ ಮುಜೆ ಇತನಾ ಪತಾ ನೀ ಹೈ. ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಮೇರಿ ಕೋಮ್ ಕೆ ಬಾರೇ ಮೇ ಥೋಡಾ ಬತಾನಾ ಚಾಹತಿ ಹೂ. ವೋ ಬಹುತ್ ಹಾರ್ಡ್ ವರ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ಲಡ್ಕಿ ಹೈ ಜೋ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ಕಾ ಫೇಮಸ್ ಬಾಕ್ಸಿಂಗ್ ಚಾಂಪಿಯನ್ ಹೈ. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇವನ್ ವೋ ಬಹುತ್ ಮತಲಬ್ ಬಹುತ್ ಆಲ್ ಫೇಮಸಿ ಬಹುತ್ ಪವರ್ ಫೇಮಲಿ ಸೇ ಶುರು ಹುವಾ ಥಾ ಉಸ್ಕಾ ತೋ ಇತನಾ ಹಿ ಪತಾ ಹೈ. ಇತನಾ ಪತಾ ನೀ ಮುಜೆ ಬಾಕ್ಸಿಂಗ್ ಕೆ ಬಾರೇ ಮೇ.
In India, it's boxing is like, it's not worth it because it's all depending upon cricket.
It's a good sport, but I don't think it's got much state in India. The promotion is very poor out there.
As of now, when you see, look in the current scenario, Vijender Singh has gone to professional level and he is doing pretty good. And if you look into Olympics also, we have a lot of Shiva Thapa and all those guys. I mean, and they are like potential guys for getting a medal in next Olympics. So that way, yeah, the sport is growing. And since MMA is also taking up, I think boxing has a good potential and yeah, it should be taken up professionally.
ओके पर क्या आपको लगता है कि लड़कियों को भी मतलब ज़्यादा इंटरेस्ट दिखाना चाहिए बॉक्सिंग में?
Obviously, यार, we have Mary Kom. She is from Manipur, North East, from my place, and she has like, she's a 5-time world champion. I think this year also she won, no? Yeah, so maybe 6 times, yeah. And she's an MP, and there are so many other, and the world championships is happening in Guwahati right now. So I don't think so why girls should stay back or women should stay back. I mean, if she can do it like 5 times, then why not others?
Girls should learn boxing.
For women, I think, yeah, it should be promoted. And for women, I think in many sports, you need to promote it. But yeah, currently, I don't think even the male boxers are being promoted as much in India. We don't see boxing as a very popular sport because you don't have the money, you don't have that many things. So for me, I follow it only when it's an international event, it's Asian Games, it's Olympic, or else I follow most of the international boxers. I think MMA is more what we see because it's more accessible to us. But boxing, I think, can be done in India for boxing.
Well, hence we have Image Boxing Club coming up with an Image Boxing Championship for the year 2017, where we actually open the platform for many, many people, the raw, rustic sports people that we have here in India. We give them the platform, we train them, we educate them, and we put them in the prime light. So what do you have to say about this initiative?
I hope that it goes well. I'll have to see, right? I'll have to see some fights. Let's hope that it's done properly. People are enthusiastic about it. They want to come, they want to join. And let's see what happens.
I think it's fantastic. I think you should come out with something which is non-cricket, and I think this country is the way it is for purely lack of awareness. And if you were to bring in the benefits and the possibilities that are available as an avenue from... by this, I assume you're also looking at it from a professional perspective. Then I think it's a fantastic career option. You can be fit, you can get into a fight like men do, like most men do like to show off, right? So I think it's a fantastic avenue to get it off legally, get paid doing it, look good in the bargain. What else could you want?
And punch people in the face and not be arrested for it.
Absolutely, you got that right, bang on.
It's really good that people like, I mean, image boxing is taking this professionally. It's an opportunity to so many, at least who has like dreams, who has aspirations. Because see, Olympic is not everyone's cup of tea. So if they get any other platforms where they can like make a mark for themselves and also support themselves like financially, then this is it's quite good. And nowadays the sports scenario is also improving in India. So all the best to image boxing.
It's a very fantastic promotion that you're going to do about boxing, and I really love it. New Togondira initiative, it's a very good initiative. I appreciate it.
So it's a very good initiative which you guys have started up with. It's a platform for every boxer, every young boxer in India to come up, have a platform, be next Conor McGregor or maybe a Floyd Mayweather. And it would take time, a lot of sacrifice on the way there, but sure.
India will succeed in boxing, I guess. Yeah? Like nowadays we're improving, right? But one day we'll be succeeding in India.
Okay, so we've got Sadashivam with us, who is a state champion. Well, today he is definitely selling these shades here in on Cricket Road, but definitely he has a lot more story to share about boxing. Sir, vanakkam, eppadi irukinga?
Nalla irukken. Naan vaisaayita kura naan adhu old energy la old box endra idhila thudi podu naan eppozhum thudi pa irpen. இப்போ கூட நான் ரெண்டு மூணு பேருக்கு நான் சேலஞ்ச் பண்ணுவேன். நான்
கண்டிப்பா இந்த வயசுல அப்படியே செம செம செமையா இருக்கீங்க. சோ உங்களோட பாக்ஸிங் எக்ஸ்பீரியன்ஸ் பத்தி ஒரு ரெண்டு விஷயம் சொல்லுங்க.
இல்ல 1 இயர் நான் ரன்னிங்ல இருந்தேன். 6 மந்த் டேஜிங், 6 மந்த் ஷிப்பிங், 6 மந்த் டான்ஸ். ஆஃப்டர் வேர்ஸ் ஐ டேஜ் 3%, ஐ நாக் அவுட் தி 3%.
ஓகே, உங்களை யாராவது நாக் அவுட் பண்ணிருக்கங்களா?
என்ன ஒரு ஆள் நாக் அவுட் பண்ணாரு பஞ்சாப் காரு, ஆனா அவரால் முடியல, தோத்துட்டு போயிட்டாரு. அவருக்கு 6 பாயிண்ட், எனக்கு 5 பாயிண்ட் கொடுத்தாங்க. ஆனால் வந்து இங்கே பெங்களூரில் நான் 3 டேஜ் ஏறினேன், 3 டேஜில் நாக் அவுட், ஹாஸ்பிட்டல் அட்மிட். நான் அடிக்கிற அடியில்
அப்பா அப்படி செம ஸ்ட்ராங்காக இருக்கீங்க. சொல்லுங்கள், இன்றைக்கி கூட உங்களுக்கு ஒரு சான்ஸ் கிடைச்சா?
என்னுடைய கோச்சர் கன்பட் ஜாக், அவர் அமெரிக்காவில் செத்துட்டார் அவர். அதனால் வந்து அவருடைய ஞாபகமாக நான் இந்த பிரிகு ரோட்டில் வந்து இதே இடத்துல தான் உட்காந்துருந்தார் அவர், கன்பட் ஜாக் அமெரிக்கன்ஸ். அவர் கோச்சிங்னால நான் வந்து இப்போ நான் என்னுடைய மூக்கு கூட பாருங்க, தண்டலா ஒண்டிருக்குது பாருங்க. இப்போ நம்புறீங்களா என்ன பாக்ஸர்?
கண்டிப்பா சொல்லுங்க, பார்த்தாலே தெரியுது பாக்ஸர்.
இதெல்லாம் இருக்குது. ஐ எம் ஃபைட்டர், கராத்தா மாஸ்டர் அண்ட் ஸ்டிக் ஃபைட்டர், ஆல் தி திங். யூ நவ் இஸ் எ பேசிங் மேன், ஐ சேல்ஸ் வாட் கூகுள்ஸ்.
ஓகே, சோ ஒரே ஒரு விஷயம் மட்டும் சொல்லுங்க, இன்னைக்கு கூட ஒரு opportunity உங்களுக்கு கிடைச்சதுனா ரிங்ல இறங்கி யாராவது நாக் அவுட் பண்ணுனா கண்டிப்பா?
என்னுடைய வயசு 78 வயசு ஆயிடுச்சு, எனக்கு தகுந்த மாதிரி ஈக்குவலா இருந்தா கண்டிப்பா நான் நாக் அவுட் பண்ணியே தருவேன். அடிக்கிற அடியில 4 மாசம் பெட்டை விட்டு வெளியே வர முடியாது. ஸ்டார்ட் ரூம் சார்,
சேம சேம, தேங்க் யூ சோ மச், தேங்க் யூ, ரொம்ப ரொம்ப நன்றி, தேங்க் யூ. Well, boys and girls, we just met Sadashivam, who could have been a potential boxer, who could have just made India proud. But did you all see his condition today? Well, this is the state of a sportsperson here in India. Boxing is definitely a sport that needs a lot more help and a lot more support coming from your end. So please make sure to keep supporting boxing, at least through IBC, which is Image Boxing Club. Super. All right, well, this is what Nama Bengaluru had to tell us about boxing. Well, boxing is definitely going to catch on soon because we got IBC in play. Well, India, get ready for some action because this is Image Boxing Championship.